गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डन रिलेशंस एंड क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू रिलेशंस। सो टुडे वी विल डू फंक्शंस। सो व्हाट इज फंक्शन? लेट कैपिटल एक्स एंड वाई आर टू नॉन एम्प्टी सेट्स देन अ सबसेट f of x cross y is called a function if and only if, first condition, for each x belongs to capital X, there exists a unique y belongs to capital Y such that xy belongs to F. Second condition, no two different order pairs, no two different order pairs have same first element. Right, beta? So this will be a definition of function. Now we will understand this definition with the help of example. If capital X is equal to a, b, c, d and capital Y is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So these are two sets X and Y. Now we are given some relations F1, F2. A1, B1, C3, D1. Right? And F2 is equal to A1, B2, C3, D4. Right, beta? Third relation we are given. F3 is equal to A1, A2, B3, C4, D5. Fourth relation we are given, F4 is equal to A1, B2, C2, this one. So we have to check whether these are functions or not. So for that, firstly, we will check F1 according to the definition. For each X belongs to capital X, there exists a unique Y belongs to capital Y. For each X belongs to capital X, keep in mind. So here, A approaches to 1, B approaches to 1, C approaches to 3, and D approaches to 5. So for each elements of X, there exists a unique image of Y. There exists a unique element of Y for each element of capital X. That's why it is a function. because for each element of this set there exists a unique element of y. Now come to the second type, a1, b2, c3, d4. Again the same case, for each element of capital X there exists a unique element of y. That's why it is also a function. Now come to the third case. Now a linked to 1, a linked to 2. So single element linked to two elements. That's why it is not a function. Because according to the definition, for each element of capital X, there must be a unique element of y. But here, a approaches to two elements, 1 and 2. That's why it is not a function. Now come to the fourth type, a linked to 1, now a linked to 1, b2, c2, a1, b2, c2, but the element D have not any pre-image, have not any image. That's why it is not a function, because your element D do not have any image, do not have any element in set Y corresponding to element D. That's why F4 is not a function. That's why F4 is not a function. Right? Now, some more definitions. The unique element Y belongs to capital Y is called the image of X belongs to capital X under the function F, denoted by Y is equal to F of X. Right, beta? Now, the element X belongs to capital X is called pre-image or inverse image of Y belongs to capital Y. If small y is image of small x, then the element X is called pre-image or inverse image of Y. So in the next lecture, we will do domain and range of functions.